Hello, and welcome to another Navigraph tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to integrate SimBrief OFP with the Fly the Maddog X MD-80 series aircraft. Users can download their flight plan from SimBrief and then load it to not only the aircraft FMC, but also into its EFB and the Maddog X load manager. We're going to guide you through the process of importing a flight plan from SimBrief to the FMC, EFB, and the Maddog X load manager. Start by creating a flight plan on SimBrief.com. Ensure that you use a LIDO format, as this is the one that the Maddog EFB will read. Once your flight plan has been generated, click the Download FMS button under the Dispatch Output section. A list of add-ons and simulators will be shown in order to ensure that you get all the flight plan functionalities into the Maddog X from SimBrief. Download both the Leonardo MD-80, Leonardo MD-80 ACARS, or Aircraft Communications Addressing and Reporting Systems format. Both the Leonardo MD-80 and the Leonardo MD-80 ACARS files shall also be added to two different download directories. This will ensure that the flight plans are available to the aircraft as well as the MD-80X load manager. The flight plan shall be saved to the following download directories. Download directory number 1, C:users, basically your username there, documents, Maddog, X, files, routes. Download directory number 2, community, lsh-maddogx-aircraft/routes. If you don't know where your community folder is located, you will find the standard paths for the Windows Store and Steam install below. Windows Store install, /users/your username/appdata/local/packages/microsoft.flightsimulator_8, a bunch of letters and numbers here, /local/cache/packages. Steam install, C:users/your username/appdata/local/packages/microsoft.flight-dashboard_8, with a bunch of letters there and numbers, /local/cache/packages. We recommend using the freeware SimBrief downloader tool to organize your flight plan downloads. The tool allows you to download your latest flight plans and then save them to their specified add-on paths with a click of a button. Click the link below to learn more about the SimBrief downloader. As you can see here, we have shown where the download directories are mapped inside the SimBrief downloader. When the mapping has been made once, the actual SimBrief downloader is going to remember your paths in the future when planning your flights. This will allow you to import flight plans from SimBrief by simply selecting your desired formats and clicking the export button in the top left corner of the SimBrief downloader when your flight plan on SimBrief.com has been generated. Now that the flight plan files are in their correct folders, we can open the Maddog X load manager. First, we make sure that we have ticked the box for use PFPX/SimBrief for fuel route planning and ACARS OFP on the simulator options page. We can now import the SimBrief operational flight plan by pressing the import OFP button on the load manager page. Select the ACARS file of your flight plan and click open. It's time to start the simulator and load a flight in the Fly the Maddog X MD-82. To import your SimBrief flight plan to the Maddog X EFB, open the electronic flight folder application inside the EFB and click the import OFP in the bottom left corner. A pop-up window will allow you to enter the departure and the arrival airport ICAO codes. Clicking confirm will load your saved flight plan. Your EFB shall now display your SimBrief flight plan as well. Finally, it's time to load our saved SimBrief flight plan in the aircraft FMC. To do this, navigate to the route page and enter the departure airport ICAO code, followed by the ICAO code of the arrival airport without spaces. In the example below, we're going to be flying from Orlando, MCO, to Atlanta, ATL. Hence, kilo MCO, kilo ATL is entered into the FMC. With the departure and the arrival ICAO code entered, we press the line select key for the co route or company route. This will allow the FMC to identify and load our saved flight plan from SimBrief. We now have successfully loaded a flight plan, which we can now activate and modify in the aircraft FMC as needed. SimBrief uses outdated nav data by default. Users with a Navigraph subscription will always have access to current nav data from Jeppesen for SimBrief and their favorite aircraft, such as the Fly the Maddog X for Microsoft Flight Simulator. If you haven't already done so, get started by using our services today by going down in the description below for more information. Once again, we hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial and get to fly this great aircraft for many years to come.